You can't park that there, mate.
Fuck off!
Sorry? With what? Excuse me, what are you talking about? Get back in your car, dude. What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Отец! Ну ты видел? Видел?
Driving
him. No, you shouldn't, but you can't do anything at this point, really, or else.
Honestly, no, yeah, but just sit here for a while. I need you to calm down.
She's out.
You're bleeding.
I don't know, you're getting involved in
it. I know, you're right.
You don't need to be driving. You're going to hurt somebody, and then they're going to put you in jail, so I want you just to sit here. No, no, no.
Oh, my God. The flowers! The flowers! Oh, my God!
Now you need to call
it. Oh my god. Yeah.
Take the keys out.
Oh my god.
You know, as much as a dick as he's been,
I know.
You were the first. I'm
gonna take it. A little bit is I don't know who they are. I think it's a company called Decode in Iceland.
Okay.
And they sell.
Oh shit!
DNA. Wait.
Thank you.
Pero estás loco, será, ¿no ves que vas contra mano? Pero tú da la vuelta a la concha a tu madre.
Gustavo, qué larga la tuya. Qué larga que la tenés, Gustavo.
Your camera's blurry.
Right now. That could have hit there.
I've done a lot of bad things in my life.
Who was it? My dad.
Oh,
either he has the worst luck in the world, or he's responsible for murdering two women.
I wanted them to know the truth.
I was talking to this lady. She's prettier than you.
It was almost as if he deserves all this.
Oh my God!